Shalom. I want to give all praises, honor, and glory to Yahweh Bashem Yahushai. Double honors to the apostles and elders of great millstone. Salutation to the elect throughout the four corners of the earth. This is Amo Uncle Bar back with a quick update lesson. Lord willing to edify and feed the lambs of Yahweh Bashem Yahushai through the Holy Spirit. Rekak Wadash. Alright, now, as you brothers already know by now, you know the news is demonizing all Hebrew Israelite camps. Alright, the news is demonizing all Hebrew Israelite camps. Now, last night, a video emerged with a news station, Fox News Channel, all right, lumping GMS in with, you know, other Hebrew Israelite groups, proving to you that when Esau comes down, he's coming down with all camps. He's coming down with all wrath on all camps, all right? But the video that was used was the video of the brothers in San Francisco area, all right, Bay Area. All right, and here you have on the screen a woman. The news show you that a woman was pushed to the ground. All right, and she was cursed out, and then she was pushed to the ground. And that video, if I'm correct, was also on World Star Hip Hop, a whole 11-minute video edited showing you that, you know, brothers are just being aggressive, et cetera, et cetera. But that's what Esau is going to do to demonize the men of the Lord. That's just what he's going to do. All right, so the video that I did yesterday, you know, pretty much I was in the heat of the spirit, you know, bringing out the fact that Esau is going to demonize all Hebrew Israelite camps, which I forgot to make mention of this particular video that Esau used and edited, all right, of the SF Camp Bay Area brothers, you know. So pretty much what Esau did was looped out every single thing to show that the woman was a fat, you know, whale, feminist, bastard bitch, all right, that's who she was. And she was the one who, you know, got up in the brother's face, got up in their space, and invaded their privacy, okay, aggressively, all right? And a few minutes later, you know, the cops came and arrested her. And this is her right here, playing a victim, crying tears, you know, dry crying, you know? This is the video right here. So what I'm going to do is leave the link in the description box. All right, I'm going to leave the link in the description box, and, you know, you brothers can see the whole clip. You can see the whole video, all right? But, yeah, that's what Esau is going to do. He's going to demonize the men of the Lord. And there's a lot of videos, you know, when you think about it, there's a lot of videos that we've done on the street speaking that Esau can take them same clips and edit out the parts that he deems, not fit for his agenda, and make us look like the ones that are terrorizing the streets of New York, the streets of whatever, you know, prospective city you're from. All right? But this is the devil, man.
Hey, and all you so-called black people, you should be rejoicing right now. You should be clapping your hands.
Justice.
They're looking at us like, who's these niggas, man? You know? Fuck these niggas. How'd you niggas get a job? Hey, man. Hey, it's us against the world, but guess who's on our side, man? Right. Both sides, man. Right. So y'all can keep fighting.
Hey, give me Jeremiah 1,
all right?
Called.
Shut the fuck up.
Yeah.
All the cops.
And that's what the white woman is gonna do, you know. Yeah, call the police. Did you see him? You know, playing a victim as always. You know, she got up in the brother's, vicinity, their space, their privacy. All right, she got up in their space. Here she is, getting up in their space. So the brothers moved them out of their space. Okay.
Yeah, get out of here, man. We ain't none of them guys, all right? You ain't about to come up here and call those
people.
I'll leave the link in the description box, all right? So with that, I'm going to say shalom to the brothers, man. Watch out for this devil.